Hello and welcome back to our channel. Today's topic is Wnt β-catenin signaling pathway. This signaling pathway is a key regulator of cell fate, growth and differentiation. Let's see how this pathway works in detail. First, let's look at what happens without Wnt signal. In this case, there are Wnt receptors on the cell surface but no Wnt signal. Here, β-catenin, a protein that can activate gene expression, is bound by a complex of proteins that includes APC, AXIN, GSK3, and CK1. These proteins phosphorylate β-catenin, which makes it unstable and marks it for destruction by the proteasome. As a result, β-catenin levels are low and it cannot enter the nucleus. In the nucleus, there are transcription factors called LEF1 and TCF, which bind to the DNA and control the expression of Wnt responsive genes. However, without β-catenin, these factors are inactive because they are associated with a co-repressor protein called Groucho, which prevents gene transcription. Now let's see what happens if there is a Wnt signal. There are two cell surface receptors named Frizzled and LRP. Wnt is a secreted protein that binds to these two receptors and activates them. This triggers a series of events that can lead to the stabilization of β-catenin. First, the cytoplasmic tail of LRP is phosphorylated by GSK3 and CK1, which creates a binding site for AXIN. AXIN is a scaffold protein that normally holds the β-catenin degradation complex together. When AXIN binds to LRP, it is removed from the complex and the complex falls apart. This means that β-catenin is no longer phosphorylated or degraded and it accumulates in the cytoplasm. Then the β-catenin can translocate to the nucleus where LEF1, TCF and Groucho presents as a complex and acts as a repressor of transcription. Now β-catenin binds to LEF1, TCF and displaces Groucho. This converts LEF1, TCF from a repressor to an activator of gene transcription. The genes that are activated by β-catenin and LEF1, TCF are involved in various biological processes such as cell proliferation, differentiation, and survival.